Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing. Yeah. Started off right, I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you want.
Hi guys, hey everyone, this is S.O.B. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Today I'm going to be doing a video. I'm going to be doing a night routine. Sorry about the lightning because it's like nighttime. So, the first thing I'm going to be doing is I'm going to get this washcloth and wash my face off and put soap on my face before I do anything else. So, wait, let's get straight into the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you tell your mom, tell your auntie, tell your grandma to subscribe to my channel. It's totally free. It won't cost you a dime or a penny. Period. So I'll be right back. 1 second. I'm back. Next thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get some soap and wash my face off with some soap. All these stuff that I'm telling y'all, I'm gonna use some soap to wash my face off with. This is my night routine. I already took my shower and everything. So, this is my night routine. Maybe I want more videos like that, like this, like a morning routine. I would do it. Just let me know. Hold on. Let me pause. Okay, now I'm back. Now I'm about to get the soap and wash, put some more soap on my face. And make sure you get all this like makeup and foundation. First of all, you don't want to sleep with makeup and foundation on your face because you're going to break out. So I always make sure I wash makeup and stuff and foundation, all that type of stuff. I always use soap for my face because I don't use anything else for my face. I'm gonna hurry up because I'm not gonna make this video very long because I know y'all have stuff to do. So I'm gonna pause it again. I'm about to wash this off my face. Hold on. 1 second. I'm back. So now I'm gonna get this washcloth. I'm gonna use some warm water, some hot water, not real hot water, just warm temperature. And I'm gonna use wipes and stuff. So my face can look smooth and stuff. Not too hot. And you want to wring your rag out. See all the makeup and got off my face and it's onto this rag. Then once to get this off, you're gonna use some soap. But I'm not about to wash that off tonight because I don't feel like all that. Next thing I'm gonna use is I'm gonna use this. And we're gonna open that. We're gonna put this to the side. While I open this, let me pause. We're back. And once you will just need one white, you don't need two because and it smells so good. It makes your face moisturized. What you want to do is you want to get the cloth. You don't have to wet it because it's already wet for you. Don't do it too hard. Foundation coming on your face. And I'm going to use some more soap because I'm going to use this after I get done with my whole night routine. I already took my shower and everything. So y'all could not see that because that's private. And if y'all want to know where I got this bonnet from, I got it from the hair store. And it's the big one. Make sure you clean behind your ears, inside your ears, and everything. And it'll be like dirt in your ears and stuff. Okay, I'm gonna pause again. Next thing I'm gonna do, I'm about to use this. I'm about to open it up. This is my first time actually using this up. Using this, I'm gonna use this there in my life. I just got this today. for a while. I'll open this up. I'm gonna pause. I'll be right back.